Hi, this is Jace Benjamin from Dahua Technology. I'm here today at KD Electronics to demonstrate the new Dahua body temperature measurement system. Which uses face detection to lock on to the face of the subject as they pass the camera and measure the temperature from the center of their forehead. The second part to the system is this unit over here called the black body. It outputs a steady temperature reference point to the camera, which allows the system to have an accuracy down to 0.3 of a degree. And next, we're going to show the system in operation.